15 states this hour, so let's look at the latest. Fox News Decision Desk can project.